Okay, it was. Oh, where's the wood filament? Oh, here it is. It was hatchbox wood filament at these temperatures. That's probably the most important part because after I upsized the temperature, this happened to the tube. So I should clean that BS out, reinsert tube, and print. That's so fucking weird. It's really weird.